Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jan Ki Baat. Apologies for the last broadcast. A lot of viewers told me that you could not hear us out, so we're doing this again. And we are in Adi School, and as you know that we've been doing this series out there with the schools in Delhi NCR on advocating a firecracker-free Diwali. So let me just go directly to the student on what they want to say on celebrating Diwali without firecrackers and with diyas. So I've been joined by Shubh out there. Shubh, what do you want to say on this?
Yashub. I'm Yashub. So I just wanted to say that we have a thing in mind that Diwali is equal to crackers. And there was a gas chamber then at the time of Hitler, and there's a gas chamber now which we are creating. We are contributing to our own choking and suffering due to lung diseases, bronchitis-related problems, asthma, etc. by just making a Hitler's mini gas chamber.
So we're making a Hitler's mini gas chamber is what Yashub has said, and how firecrackers lead to bronchitis and other lung and heart diseases. So it's a very nice poster that has also been made which says no to firecrackers. And if I can just zoom in, an article for Diwali has also been written. Let me go there, back out there. What do you want to say? What's your name, and what do you want to tell our viewers out there on this Diwali?
So I'm Alia, and I just want to say that I used to love bursting crackers until the Delhi NCR, now they've come up with this thing that we cannot burst crackers. So I honestly was sad about it, but like now that I'm thinking about it, I think it's a very good thing because Delhi pollution is already, it's crazy, and now that Diwali is coming up, everybody's just so excited to just burst crackers. Just that 5 minutes of bursting crackers is like causing everybody to die and so many diseases and all of that stuff. And also we are provoking child labor because the people who are making the patakas and all the firecrackers and everything, they all are little children as well. So they are the ones who are getting involved with all.
आपके पास जाना चाहता देखिए इतना इन्हें इंटरेस्टिंग बनाया है दिस दिवाली बर्स्ट योर ईगो इंस्टेड ऑफ क्रैकर्स से नो टू क्रैकर्स. सो आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस पे बेटा?
We should not burst crackers because it's very harmful to us. If we will burst crackers, the city gets polluted. There are more ways to celebrate Diwali by eating good food with family, going for shopping.
Going for shopping, good food with family is what he wants to say out there. मैं आपके पास आना चाहूँगा. आपका नाम क्या है और आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस पे बारे में? जी.
My name is Abdullah and I want to say that everyone has right to life, right to breathe. So by burning crackers, we are exploiting everyone's right to breathe.
So Abdullah, complete ban होना चाहिए firecrackers. Yes. Please, what you're saying. So you can.
On crackers, we should have complete ban. So we can celebrate Diwali by lighting diyas. Sure.
So Abdullah is saying complete ban on firecrackers. यहाँ पे आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इसमें? कई लोग कहते हैं कि उनका कि ये tradition का part है, कि ये कई लोग को hurt करता है. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इसमें?
The tradition was that like when Lord Ram came back to his house, so people wanted to like celebrate, and so what they did was they lit up the whole like city with like candles and diyas. And if someone says that this is a tradition, then it's actually not. And if we just want to do it for one day, there are like more than 1 billion people in India that would burn this. So the intensity of pollution would be quite high.
So the intensity of pollution point, which he said, is a very valid point. And he's also advocating that let's celebrate it with diyas and rather than crackers. मैं अभी आना देख सकते हैं कितना इंटरेस्टिंग सा यहाँ पे फोटो है कि से नो टू क्रैकर्स, से येस टू लाइव एंड नो टू क्रैकर्स. मैं इनके पास जाना चाहूँगा, बताना चाहूँगा जो आगे पोस्टर था इन्होंने बनाया है. आपका नाम क्या है और आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे पेरेंट्स को या क्यों बड़े लोग जो कहते हैं कि क्रैकर एक दिन जला लेते हैं, क्या होता है, फुलझड़ी जलाने दीजिए, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
Bursting crackers causes pollution, but it goes the next day. But this is not true. Crackers cause a lot of pollution, and just for that one day of joy, people burst crackers, and it causes a lot of pollution. And there are many cases.
So Sana, you should completely ban firecrackers. Is what you're saying?
Yes. Okay. Not only for Diwali, but for everything.
So again, complete ban is what she's advocating. So let me go to her. Tell me one thing. How will you convince your people in the neighborhood who light that 10,000 ki ladi jalate hain? Unko aap kya kehna chahoge?
So I'll go to people to house and just tell them that just don't burst crackers. It affects our human life and the animals are getting affected. And we can. Diwali is a festival of lights. That doesn't mean that we're going to crack crackers and we're going to light up the sky and all. We can even light up our houses with candles and lights.
We can also light up our houses with candles and light. Aap kya kehna chahoge? How will you convince your neighborhood or people who celebrate by bursting crackers? Aap kya kehna chahoge?
Crackers, as we know, that are harmful and the human life is being affected by them. So neighbors, we can go and give a very peaceful and a very requested note to them that please don't burst crackers, and or by giving a diya to them just for convincing, and not for convincing, also just to stop them and to create the life more peaceful on Diwali.
Peaceful life is what they are saying, and a festival of light is what she is advocating. Aapka naam kya hai beta, aur aap kya kehna chahoge viewers ko jo aapke friends aapko dekh rahe hain, kya kehna chahoge? Aap log kehte hain ki personal choice hai, hame fodna hai to fodne dijiye, aap kya kehoge is pe?
My name is Rishabh. We should not burn crackers. It harms people and they cause diseases.
डिजीजेज ये कह रहे हैं। देखिए ये बड़ा अच्छा पोस्टर इसने बनाया है, इसमें कहा है अवॉइड टू मच ऑफ साउंड लाइट, सेलिब्रेट एंड इको एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली दिवाली, से नो टू क्रैकर्स इज व्हाट। जैसे हमारा आइडिया ऑब्जेक्टिव ये है कि हम लोगों को सेंसिटाइज कर सके कि दिए के जरिए और लाइटिंग के जरिए आप दिवाली को बनाइए। नाउ अगेन दिस इज अ पोस्टर, दिस दिवाली बर्स्ट योर ईगो, जिसमें मैंने आपको पहले दिखाया था। आप क्या कहना चाहोगे इस पे? व्हाट न्यू एंगल कैन यू गेट ऑन दिस?
I think that everyone says that it's poisonous, it's harmful, but every day we breathe in so much of poison which causes so much of trouble in people's life. Just imagine a family who's just lost their child because of Diwali, just because of you causing the bursting of crackers. I think that thinking about this can stop others by causing firecrackers, and this slogan is really well, which says that this Diwali burst your ego. And so many people are having so much of trouble in their day-to-day life, so much problem of their office, of their life, with their family. So I think that you should burst your ego instead of bursting crackers.
And you want a complete ban on crackers is what you're saying?
Yes.
So again, complete ban on crackers. Let's have green Diwali, ban, say no to crackers. Aap kya kehna chahoge beta? What's your name and what do you want to tell us?
My name is Daksh, and I want to say that the word Diwali comes from Deepawali, which means a string of diyas. So it's not necessary to burst crackers. So we should just do the main objective of Diwali, to light our houses, pray to God, enjoy with our family and friends, and do some community service.
Community service, enjoy with family and friends, light up your home, light up your neighborhood. It's bursting firecrackers is not a necessity. Very good point by Daksh. So I've been joined by a very cute fellow out there. What's your name and what do you want to tell our viewers? Tell me one thing, ki jab aise firecrackers burst hote hain, jab ladiyan chalti hain, to kya aap khuli hawa mein saans le paate hain? Aapko aankhon mein jalan hoti hai, nahi hoti? Kya kehna chahoge?
My name is Vayu, and lots of people are getting also like dying because of it, because of noise pollution. Some people have ear problems, and like if they hear loud noise, they can also get some people also have infections and stuff like that. Sometimes when they hear like large noises in Diwali, they can also die through it.
So noise pollution is what he's advocating. Imagine in your neighborhood there is a heart patient living in your neighborhood, and if the heart patient suffers because of the pollution due to firecrackers is my question, and that intensity of pollution which is very high is what I want to advocate here. Your last word, brother, you say keep calm and say no to crackers. Kya kehna chahenge aap?
We burn firecrackers today, but tomorrow if we go somewhere, we can just see only we can't go somewhere, or we can only sit at home. It's very difficult to go outside.
So Daksh, very good point by Daksh has been made. Deepavali means string of diyas. People are appreciating it. From we get Diwali. Great point by Daksh. So Daksh's comment is really appreciated by the viewers. Last word to you. What you want to say on this?
Say no to crackers.
Say no to crackers. Say no to crackers is what he's saying. आपको आप क्या कहना चाहोगे?
Like you said that the government has banned the sale of crackers, but the crackers are still being sold in the black market. So they should ban the burning of the crackers also, so that they so that the pollution is not more and the birds don't die.
Very important point. Again, he's an animal lover and he mentioned a very important point, the black market point, that how can be sold in black market. Saurabh, what do you want to say about this? I want to say that we have talked
about so small children and we have seen that different points have raised. कि जो दिवाली है ये फेस्टिवल है, ये हमारे फेस्टिवल है, दिए से हम लाइट अप कर सकते हैं अपने घरों को, अपनी जगह को, लेकिन इसमें कहीं क्रैकर्स का कोई रोल नहीं होता है. हाँ, लोग इसे यूज़ करते हैं क्रैकर को इसे सेलिब्रेट करने में, लेकिन जैसे कि अब पॉल्यूशन बढ़ता ही जा रहा है दिल्ली में और हमारी कंट्री में, तो इस चीज़ पर हमें रोकथाम करनी चाहिए. और जहाँ से जितना हो सके उतना, सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने अभी इसे बैन किया है सेलिंग पे, लेकिन इसे आगे भी बैन करना चाहिए. और जो क्रैकर बर्न करते हैं उसे भी टोटली बैन करना चाहिए, ना कि जस्ट टाइम पीरियड के लिए.
बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट बोला. मैं मैम के पास जाना चाहूंगा. मैम, यू सी द चिल्ड्रन आर सो सेंसिटाइज्ड विद इट, दे आर सो अवेयर ऑफ इट. दे मेंशन अबाउट द ब्लैक मार्केट पॉइंट, हाउ द वर्ड ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम दीपक दियाज. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे? व्हाट्स योर मैसेज एज अ टीचर टू द पेरेंट्स और टू पीपल हु वांट टू बर्स्ट फायर क्रैकर्स?
Okay, I would like to say that our young generation is very smart, very aware, and we must respect the stand that they have taken. And as adults, we have to kind of remember that we have lived our lives, but we have to let the young people live a life in a pure environment, and we have to encourage this campaign of them and also become aware that these are the problems that we have created, because the world has been ours till date and will be for a few more years. But for the children, it will be for many, many more years. And they are very, very smart, very talented, very aware. And we must leave the world a beautiful place for all.
Excellent point. So ladies and gentlemen, the objective and my intention and the platform's intention is to advocate for a complete ban on firecrackers. We say burning firecrackers harms the right to life, right to health. And jab tak sehat nahi hogi, agar sehat nahi hogi, to hum apne tyoharon ko bhi celebrate nahi kar payenge. Personal choice, kisi ki personal choice, ek firecracker jalane ke karan kisi dusre ki zindagi ya uski sehat pe effect nahi padna. Environment is a common public good. Air is a common public good. I have my right to breathe in fresh air. So do you have, and bursting crackers prevents that. This is what we want to say. So let's ban firecrackers completely. This is Pradeep Bhandari out there with Saurabh and the students of RD school. Say no to firecrackers. My right to breathe. Thank you so much.